ourselves upcoming Yom HaKippurim Abba Aleinu Letova, just to warm up our neshama with a beautiful singing of the Selichot that we'll hear in a few moments. And Be'ezat Hashem, the Gemara writes that when the Kohen Gadol will do the Vidui in the day of Yom Kippur, his voice will be heard all the way till the city of Yericho. Now imagine yourself that this concert is heard in Miami Airport. Does it make sense? It doesn't. But in the time of the Beit HaMikdash, there were many nisim, many flaot that happened beyond our understanding. Why the Gemara must tell me that the sound was heard all the way till the city of Yericho? The short answer is that the city of Yericho was called Yericho because the citizens of that city were worshippers of the moon. They will do Avodah Zarah to the moon. And that's why it was called Yericho, Lashon Yareach. And who was the one responsible of conquering Yericho? Yoshua bin Nun. Why Yoshua bin Nun? The Gemara writes that Yoshua bin Nun was like Lelevana. Yoshua bin Nun was the reflection of Moshe. Moshe Rabbeinu was this, like the Shemesh. Yoshua bin Nun was Lelevana. Dafka. So the question still remains. So what difference does it make until what city was the sound of the Kohen Gadol of the Bidui heard? Short answer. That if, even if Haz v'Shalom, a Yehudi may have reached the lowest level of doing Avodah Zarah, HaKadosh Baruch Hu, the essence of the day of Yom Kippur, is Mechapel. I'm looking around the crowd, and the crowd watching now, and the crowd that's going to watch later, and I have for sure know for a fact that no one is involved in Avodah Zarah. And for sure, we have small hiccups here and there that we need to remedy, but let's take advantage of the Simcha tonight and do Teshuvah out of Me'ahava, out of Simcha, and Be'ezat Hashem, all of us, together with all of Am Yisrael, we're going to have a Hatima Tova, Tizkul Eshalim Rabot. At this moment, I will sit down, listen, and enjoy the magnificent Hazanot. Hazan David.
Ben Hazan. Hazan Baruch, Kol Hanochah. Hazan Baruch.
Come. Yeah. 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 Thank you. Amen. ادعوني يا رب يا رب يا رب يا رب يا رب كمل من توبك من توبك علي إني راحم
إني راحم يا
Oh,
Ooh.
After his death, he became a legend. There is no Ashkenaz shul that doesn't have Nosach Kalibach. I wish all the Sephardic shul will have Nosach Nahari. And this is for the future too. But I come sometime to visit him in the Harab Hod, and I sit down and I say to him, I say, what a beautiful zechut he had to make millions and millions of people happy all over the world. I'm sure Mishlachat Rabbanim, Bechazanim, Nimtzayim Ito Lemala, and Zechutot Egen Alenu. Amen. Bezad Hashem, Nizkeh Lirot Pnei Mashiach. Amen. Rabbi.
Achenu Kol Bet Yisrael.
That's Ashkenazi Nosa.
מה שאתה רוצה היום, שמענו ימיני, שמענו מרוחי.
מי שברח לאבותינו, אברהם יצחק ויברך את חייליך I can tell you, I'm very familiar with his music, that till today, his music is creating a revolution in the world. I'm going to tell you a story with a song that became very popular recently by Naftali Kempe. He tells that Shlomo Karlebach composed a song after the Holocaust. After the Holocaust, we know, לא עלינו ולא עליכם, 6 million יהודים נעקדו על קידוש השם. But there were many that survived the Holocaust. And he made an interview to many of them, and he asked them, what made you survive? What was your avtaha? What was your hope? And they say, we thought that as soon as the Holocaust is over, we go into Yerushalayim, and Mashiach comes, and that hope kept us alive throughout the concentration camp. Just the thought, this is gonna be over. This is not different what's happening now. So he composed a song, with your permission, okay? I'm standing, okay, I gotta be. It's called Tishalu Oti. תשאלו אותי מי אני ומה אני חושב יומם בלילה תשאלו אותי אני יהודי ומה אני חושב אגיד לכם אני חושב על ירושלים עיר הקודש על איך אני חושב על המשיח שיבוא אני חושב על ירושלים, עיר הקודש. אני חושב על המשיח שיבוא. תשאלו אותי מי אני, ומה אני חושב יומם בלילה. Honor. Shankhatrak. Because only someone who knew Shlomo Karlebach and remember all the Dipurim and the songs, understands that he was not exaggerating. He touched the nation. He was the biggest Kiruv worker in his generation through the power of music. Back to you. I'm going to sit in the back.
Zakobaruch.
חזק.